the launch vehicle teams from various centers, the spacecraft team, the payload teams who have delivered complex payloads for our spacecrafts, the Antrix team, the external industries, and all of you who have put in untiring efforts towards the successful accomplishment of this wonderful mission. I must also congratulate our esteemed customers from various nations for the confidence bestowed on ISRO and specifically on PSLV with 38 consecutive successful missions in a row in its credit after this launch. I am proud and I feel happy that the spaceport of India could provide world-class service to our customers, making India, ISRO, an ideal location for the launch services. I am sure with the addition of CartoSat 2 series, of remote sensing for our country. Let me also wish excellent performance from all the custody of remote sensing for our country. Let me also wish excellent performance from all the customer satellites deployed in the orbit by PSLV C-37 today. Thank you.
It is a national pride that the country has launched 104 satellites in one go using our beloved PSLV. Even though we have launched this satellite it's a very, very toughest mission what we handled. Even if it is assuming that the one satellite separation process is a complex task in space, just imagine 104 satellites makes 5,460 combinations of couplets ensure that they are not colliding each other. We have made an extensive analysis and mission studies so that mission strategies was designed perfectly to ensure the satellites are separated precisely and safely. And let me compliment the design team across the ISRO centers of launch vehicle centers as well as satellite centers for achieving this grand mission. When you are talking about 104 satellites, that along with that we have some innovative experiments in this mission. That's number one. Our Desi navigation, NAVIC, really used for predicting that orbit of the satellites, 104 satellites. That is the one point. Second one, the PS4, after separation of all the satellites, now they are keeping alive for 10 more orbits. This will make a provision, testbed for making an extensive analysis purpose later stage. And this great endeavor we got with the support of our ISRO team members along with the MRR members, then FRR members and industry. And not only this one is end of this mission, now we are having a series of missions like GSLV and GSLV Mark III and the Padabot test for human in space program and so on. So let me wish the entire ISRO team for the wonderful work done, and also we are expecting that this team is going to make more and more history.
Shastrajar, avarude abhimana netathe kurichulla vivarangal pangu vekkunnu.